Stockman Living is a new greenfield subdivision on the eastern outskirts of Pukekohe. Built on sloping land, this master-planned residential development runs adjacent to a wide gully and stream. To gain maximum flat, saleable ground without disturbing the stream, developers Myland partners required a retaining wall system that would easily follow the gully's tight curves. They also required the face of the wall to be vegetated, making sure it would blend in with the surrounding area. This 260-metre DuraMesh wall followed a boundary line set 10 metres back from the stream. Retained at 3.6 metres at its highest, the DuraMesh panels were lined with a bio wall matting to protect the topsoil within the facing from which vegetation would grow. To neatly follow the boundary of the stream, tight radius curves were marked to optimise the placement of each DuraMesh panel. Too long to naturally fit within those peg marks, the DuraMesh panels were easily cut to fit, then angled and stapled together. Layers of strata grid were added to reinforce the soil and strengthen the wall. Fill was placed over the strata grid and compacted. Due to using Site 1 material, each soil layer was tested for compaction. This made sure each layer sat within the design requirements before the next layer of DuraMesh and strata grid was placed. To help relieve pore pressure by draining water away from the reinforced soil, a layer of DuraFlow Q and vertical strip drains were placed at the back of the cut face. With this DuraMesh MSE wall now in place, Myland have created an aesthetically pleasing retaining wall that not only maximises the use of their land, but protects and beautifies the local stream and natural water network.